Hello, my dear friends. This is Daniela. How are you? Today I am going to make my green juice, but I wanted to share with you because I added kiwi and apple and it makes a big difference. It's a very delicious juice, guys. I have a lots of kiwi and I decided to make it with spinach, apple, kiwi, ginger, lemon, celery, and I am gonna make it and see how it is, because I have a big box of kiwi. I'm gonna use it for my juice. I started with the spinach and kiwi, and you see the color is dark green. It is a very beautiful color. You will see how color will change. I'm trying to fill my bottle. I want to make it full today. You see, it's a dark color. I usually mix all of this, but this time I want to see how celery look like at the end, just celery color, because usually I put all those ingredients, and today is a very beautiful and sunny day, and this juice is just make me so happy. First thing in the morning, I love making juices. They are so healthy. They give energy and they give a lots of benefits for your health. It's a lot of fruits and vegetables you saw. I won't be able to eat them, but I'm going to drink them. Isn't it fantastic? So now I'm still having kiwi and it looks a little bit lighter. And they put some ginger and lemon. I'm gonna mix it now, but at the end, I really want to see how celery looks like. I use Black & Decker juice maker for years. And my other machine was broken because you see the toaster close to it. I left the little door open and they made a toast and the little part of a little door burnt and they decided to buy another one. The same, because I know it is great juice maker. It makes beats, and that's more important. It makes very hard beats. I'm trying to make celery and see the color. Let's see what color is the celery without adding anything else. Just to see, because my juice is always dark green. Oh my gosh, it looks beautiful. But I still have some, leftover mixtures of other ingredients. Let's see the last few celeries, how it's gonna look like. This is my celeries, I'm gonna see. I love experiment, but I like it to be green. But sometimes I make beets. I have videos about beets, carrots, and apple. It's amazing when the machine can make a beets juice. It says a lot. That's why I like that machine very much. This is celery color, beautiful and light. Oh my gosh, how nice. It's gonna be full bottle today. Very nice. I will leave the link for this juice maker in the description box below. Please see it. It's not expensive and very reasonable price, but I love it. I use it for many, many years and I don't want anything else because it doesn't take a lot of space. It's cheap and it is doing a great job. My juice is ready. I have to try it. Oh my gosh, you see a dark green is on the top and then I have to mix it well. I cannot mix it. I need a spoon. Thank God I have a very good spoon. Tall spoon from Malaysia. This is very tall, long spoon that I can use today. Very nice. Very, very useful. And green is becoming more and more beautiful. Look at this. So healthy, full of vitamins, full of energy. Full of happiness first thing in the morning, and I am going to drink it. I want to make it every day. I am trying my best every morning, and I still have a half. Oh, looks so nice. Takes few minutes and the full glass of vitamins is ready to drink first thing in a beautiful morning. Sunny and very warm and nice weather. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I really appreciate your time. I hope you like it. And please don't forget to subscribe and like if you like it. I hope you do. I will really appreciate that. See you soon, guys. See you next time. Bye now.